On June 12, Xiang Xiang, a female giant panda, turned 5. She was born at Ueno Zoo in Tokyo in 2017. Due to the COVID-19 pandemic, the Ueno Zoo had been under renovations for multiple times. So, the tourists haven't seen Xiang Xiang for 3 years. On that morning, Japanese residents stood in a long queue outside the panda house. It took them at least 4 hours for their turn to see the panda.